I got my guy. I don't know these controls, by the way.
All right, let's do it.
So you gotta cheat. That's cool.
How am I cheating?
That's fine, bro. R2 is blocked. Quick, give me more controls. Quick. L1 modifies punches and kicks. Bet. R1 sir. Okay. Wait, we need some volume, right? Some fucking volume on this. Let's get it. Oh, fuck yeah, bro. I blocked that shit.
The fuck?
Oh! Oh, fuck! Holy shit!
A fucking jab?
Yo!
A fucking jab.
Yo, that's the quickest knockout! Yo!
That won't happen in real life.
Bro, don't act like it was just one punch. I was getting you like five times and boom.
Alright, let's go. Restart this shit.
Oh my fuck. Dude, I wish we had channel points on that. Holy fuck.
That was just a warm up.
Bro said jab. How do you block? Oh, there we go. All right, bro. Like, why can't I block better? And he landed the right hand there. Well, he misses with the left punch there. You're so scared of me.
I'm not scared.
Just misses with a left hook. Yo, he's shook. Why is...
Circling away towards the left now. What? Beautiful punch. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively.
What the fuck? Chad, should I move the camera?
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, what the fuck is that?
Let me move the camera. Wait, game volume is low or high? I'll put it up a little more. This guy kicks like a mule. Come on, buddy. Come on, big bro. Big power punch land. Now we get back to Grant. Look at this weak ass shit.
Oh, big right hand, yes. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway.
Yeah, I blocked those.
Nice job to land the kick.
Block that shit too.
Block that.
McGregor advances and lands flush with the left hand. Lands that left hand. He's always looking to land that strike, and he does it again in this big spot. While he continues to stay busy and he continues to land with volume punches here. I mean, volume, but he's not waiting.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Get the fuck up, pussy.
Get up, bro. Oof. I just got a little. Buddy,
come on,
come here, bitch. This dude is spamming, bro. Absorb before getting separated from his conscience. One, normally, this guy has a great chin, but if he takes any more, he's gonna be sleeping. That was stuck in. Nice, right?
Just misses with the chin. We doing this?
Get up, get up, get up. I'm not punching. That was automatic. Why are you shook to get to the ground with me, bro? Why are you scared to get to the ground? Get up, bro. Like, you're the main, y'all. Chat, I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm taking him to the ground. I'm beating the fuck out of him, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro. I don't give a fuck, bro.
1-1.
I had him down on the ground. I could have beat the fuck out of him.
I had you on the ground 4 times, and I let you get up.
No, but you don't know how to get me, though.
Just gotta spam.
Okay.
Let's start with this.
That's so stupid, bro. Yeah, come try this shit again.
I did.
Yo, this is, yo. How is this fun, bro? You're the main one who wants to box, and you're throwing kicks the whole game.
What did you just do? You just threw a fucking kick.
Because you're doing it. Look at this. Well, I'm knocking you. Knocking your bitch ass out right now.
Knock me out. What are you doing?
Yo! Look at that shit, bro! Okay, how are you spinning behind me like this?
I'm daddy.
Another head kick lands. He's got to start blocking these DC. One more, it could be lights out. It could be over, and most people would be sleeping on the mat after taking such a dominant strike. Credit to his chin, but you don't want to get kicked.
Yo! This dude's doing somersaults! On him, bro. You're a bitch. Swear to God, I'm about to expose you. God, you're a bitch. Well, not much the right hook misses.
3 minutes to go.
like that.
Just out of range with that left hook.
Over and over, he landed this big body kick. What a punch.
Whoa! Oh, bro.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Trump finishes the fight.
Oh, straight right. All right, so another.
Get up, bro.
Fucking go.
That's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it.
These kicks are ridiculous, bro. Connor doesn't have kicks like that, bro. I know, I didn't know we're kicking, bro. I thought we're boxing, bro. This dude's fucking throwing fucking kicks.
What did I just do? How did I win the fight?
Hmm?
How did I win the fight?
By kicks. Every time you got me down with a kick. All right, this is best. This is best out of 7. 2-1. We could change, but this is 2-1 right now. It's not even over. Bitch.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Oh, nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach.
Nice.
Oh, how good is this? 1 minute into the fight. And we go.
Yo, that's not even realistic!
What
you punching? You just spun behind him?!
What are you punching?
What's good, bro? What's good, bro?
What
Let's
the
go! Fuck? Broke his bitch ass leg!
Oh, boy.
2-2!
Ah, here comes this rig shit. Here comes this fucking rigged ass game.
2-2.
Well, it took a while, but the rematch is upon us. Max Holloway. Whoa! Oh, he might be out. Oh!
What?
Back to the feet.
Let me get some stamina back here. Get up, bro.
Just out of
total strikes have landed for Max Plus Hollows.
Oof.
Alright, he engages in a single collar tie here. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense.
What up, bro?
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Oh, big roundhouse attempt just misses. That could have been lights out.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
What? I'm covering my face. Get up, bro. Get up. Get up. Get up. I have him on the verge, bro. And then he does a fake shit. Like, bro, you can't just be standing still and all of a sudden jump up and spin. No one does that.
Get up. Get up. I don't think so. All
right, bro. 3-2, bro. Game six.
Max
Holloway and Conor McGregor, and I would think if you're Conor McGregor, that first meeting back in 2013, you're throwing that footage out, you expect an entirely different, better version of Max Holloway.
You have to, and Conor McGregor is a very smart man and understands the adjustments and the differences that Max Holloway will approach this fight to. And if nothing else, he has to see it visually. That is not the same kid.
Yo, you're doing kicks
You know what? Oh, you blocked that?
Oh, big left hook there. So 1 minute into this match, as many people expected, the action absolutely
crazy
back and forth. This is a full-on brawl.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's going to take that one shot that finishes the fight.
Well, the octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool.
I'm trying to end it with that. I left.
But he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could. He's hurt bad.
Just misses there with the left.
Yo!
Combination to get the knockdown.
Okay, back to the three.
Oh, big left.
Hit the f- Look at his stamina, chat.
Max Holloway. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Oh. Yeah!
Yo, nothing's wrong with any of my... This game makes no sense, bro. This game makes no sense, bro. Why do I even look at the fucking health, bro? My health is fully... is full. It's just fake as fuck, bro.
Let's go.
Yeah, don't worry. That's fine. You want to pick a fucking a kick spammer?
What?
I got you, bro.
Connor's better.
Yeah, no, I got you.
Who are you gonna pick?
Connor's better. He literally isn't better. Your guy was 5 stars. My guy wasn't. Fuck you mean he was better? Let's go. Go over.
What we doing?
And no more kicks for you, buddy. Let's fucking go.
John Jones?
Ah, fuck. Yeah. Not so fucking easy now, bud.
Stipe.
Not so fucking easy now. All right, this is best 2 out of 3.
It is a heavyweight title fight between Stipe Miocic and John Jones.
What the fuck? So, this fight is actually happening, right?
Is it?
Yeah.
What? This dude is still throwing.
Here we go, early round one. We talk about wrestling being a great equalizer in MMA, but length and reach is another one. He's got a great jab. We'll see if he can employ it.
You have got to be born.
Okay, buddy. Yo, I can't play this shit, bro. We need a boxing game, bro.
So 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily for the gas tank.
Come on.
Okay.
Jones gets up, but he looks dazed and confused. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
So just over...
Yo. All right, bro. This is why I don't like this game, bro. This shit makes no sense. Playing this shit, bro. You just throw cheap ass kicks, bro.
Bro, no, I
shit's
don't.
Annoying, bro. I can't even. You can't block it.
You can.
Bro, I'm literally holding down block, and it doesn't matter. This shit is ass. This shit is ass.
One more win. Bro, I don't even throw kicks.
I wish this was realistic, bro. Alright, bro. So off the bat, I'm frozen. Like, yo, I'm done, bro. And I don't even know how to throw kicks like that.
It's learned.
Dude's cheating, bro. God.
Stipe.
Start to see some of the damage cut underneath that right eye.
Big ball.
That's not real, bro. That's not real.
Oh, he might be out.
Might be out? What the fuck are you talking about?
He might be. There we go.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment.
for Stipe. Oh, perfect head kick there.
That one is thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Jones. Big elbow there, lands. Miocic gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. Knee to the body.
It's... But that... What? I just did fucking 40 things! Yo, I'm done with this fucking yo!
Big knee to the body. Just out of the range with that right hand. Oh! Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively, that's for sure.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Oh! To go in the round. Head off the center line, slips the punch.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down. Big punch lands.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting himself.
He's doing a great job of blocking. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out.
Good round.
All right, so there's the end of the round. Few things in MMA more devastating than it. Oh, here comes the kick. That one blocked by Johnny Bones. He's able to slip the left. Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect, so fast, so accurate. Watch the ability to land anywhere.
Wow.
That's some John Jones shit right there.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Miocic. Jones's head kick looked like that one was blocked. Oh, huge kick to the body.
Get it.
Come on, buddy. I figured out his fucking spam move. I'm not blocking that.
44 total strikes have landed for John Jones. Well, not the most efficient effort.
There's no way. There's no fucking way, bro.
Oh my god.
Tonight he's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
He's hurt bad.
Oh.
Back to the feet. Wow.
You're a bitch. Holy fuck, you're a bitch.
Strong knee attempt, but it's blocked.
Oh, what a
Get up, bro.
Get up, get up.
Fucking go.
Fuck!